Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching PeteJCooper the Model Builder, and we're trying to go on with that Lancaster Bomber after that little crash that we had with the engine on the first one that we're putting on together. I can't do anything about it right just now, but we can go on with the parts that we are getting in 29 and 30. So we're doing that, and let's get into that because it's a Lancaster Bomber build. There we go, 29, I should say. And what do we have here? What is it called? Engine cowling. And we've got two of them. And I thought it was metal, but it's plastic. We've got the right hand side here. As you can see right there, first thing we do is trying to put that on. There we go. That's that one in. I don't know if that's in properly, but that is the second part that we put in right there. And this one is quite easy because it's the posts are quite, there's a large one and a small one, I should say, so it's not that hard. I'm going to put a little bit of my favorite glue on the other side just to make sure that that sticks properly. Doesn't actually say which side should be on what side. So we put that one on neatly. We put a little bit of my favorite glue on that. The next stage is we're going to turn it around and put that on that peg there so it can open and close. It's just a little bit, and that's that stage done. Let's go to 30 and see what's going on there. Cowling number two. That way of putting it together is really nice. And this is also a right-hand side, as you can see right there. But they will be put together something like that. All right, let's put this one in. I think it's this way around. Nope. It's the other way around. Have a look at that. If you see that, look at those pegs on the that they show you how it should be. Oh, we're not putting anything else on. We're not doing anything with the other parts. Is it that quick? It's only 6 minutes of filming. Okay, well, we leave it at that, and let's go on to the 31 then. We're going to put that aside because we're building an engine in 31, or at least part of an engine. The whole putting the cowl on onto that thing I can't do, so we're going to go to 31 and try putting that engine together. The cowling I will have to do when that engine is completed, and maybe you can swap it over with this engine and put this engine in, and then ask for another engine or ask for this engine and see what I can do to fix the engine that I stuffed up trying to put on to the front, getting no twists at all from that block. So might as well keep one of those two boxes and put those parts in there. All right, first thing we do is put this whole block together, and that stays in properly. So much better when we put the other engine together. So much easier. Then have a look at that. All right, it's not as easy as I thought it would be. There we go, that's one in, that one's in. We've got that, we would one, two, three parts together. So we've got this one together. We did break that little part off, but I'll try to fix that to it again. Then we put that little flask of some sort in there. It's D-shaped, so you can't put it in on any other way. There we go, you heard that go in. And that we need with the engine parts, because that's when that is coming into, when we need that again. So we've got that engine together. These are the parts that we have at the moment, and we're still on the 13 minutes, so I'm gonna go on with the next stage and see what we do there. There we go, we have that one. Careful with that part, I just broke that on my previous one. We'll see if we can fix that. So I've got that one together, and then we're putting these together alongside away from me. So that little part is on that side. I need to zoom in on this one because it's bloody small. So we have that one. And we're going to put that on, but with a very tiny bit of glue on the tip. And I think the best to do is to put it on the pins here. And let's see, I have to hold it like that. And the long end goes there. So, all right. Hold it like that for a moment. Let's put this part, this side on as well. All right. We put a little glue in those slots as well, so we can put the engine on top of that. And that should put everything in the right position. And hopefully, that's the first one. And that's the second one. So as you can see, I'm pushing it like so to make sure that that triangle is in properly. So that point, those points, and they're pushed together properly so we don't have anything that we had. All right. And then we have that engine up top. That engine built. There we go. We put that away. And that is stage 32 done as well. Thank you very much for joining me again on that plane crash build. It just did not go well with that first engine that we had to build completely by ourselves with all the little parts in it. This engine here is the way they go on now. That's so much better. The one that I did is completely kaput, so I have to have a look at what parts I need to put that together again and try and fix what I did and stuffed up on the first one, because I do not have an engine there at the moment because that went wrong and I couldn't put the cowls on because that engine is not in there properly. So I will bring you a fixed build as soon as I get the parts in from Hachette, or I have to order them. I don't know how that works with them anymore. I did it with the Pewfries one that came in, but it completely stuffed up, so we'll see. So thank you very much for joining me on this time. Please like, subscribe and pass it on, and join me next time when I try to fix this and see if I can get it together to make this a beautiful Lancaster bomber build. As you saw in the previous one, that engine is being built at the moment. That engine is being built at the moment, and we'll see how that works. I've got two more parts to do, and then I have to check out which parts I have to order with Hachette because I stuffed the first one up. But thank you very much. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.